A Coast Guard crew successfully helped a civilian pilot ditch his twin-engine airplane in waters off the Big Island this afternoon. They say it was a textbook emergency landing. Breanne Randall has our top story tonight.
Joe, the 65-year-old pilot was ferrying the Cessna from California to Hilo when he began running out of fuel. What happened next is something you will have to see to believe.
Around 12:30, a Coast Guard C-130 Hercules air crew from Barbers Point was alerted that a small aircraft en route to Hawaii Island from California was running out of fuel.
We just did a training mission yesterday that was the exact same scenario.
Only this was no drill. The 65-year-old pilot of the Cessna 310 twin-engine plane was going to have to ditch his aircraft short of the Hilo Airport runway.
It's not often we get a call where you know something is really going down and really going to happen.
The C-130 crew of seven went into action, pinpointing, locating, and intercepting the Cessna, maintaining communications with the pilot for over an hour and a half before he radioed in that he was putting the plane into the water.
He was extremely calm the entire time, and that's one of the things that we talked about during the flight, is how calm and collected he was. We told him to, make sure you do everything right, and we'll see you on the other side.
Coast Guard video captured the intense moments as the pilot ditched his aircraft.
He actually did it pretty much textbook, if there is a textbook that you can land an airplane in the water like that. But he landed wings level perfectly.
Less than a minute after going down 10 miles off of Hilo, the pilot emerged, standing on the plane's wing.
We were able to see him come out of the airplane moving, so we were like overjoyed, like, hey, he's good, airplane was intact when it landed.
A rescue swimmer with a Coast Guard helicopter air crew was sent to pick up the pilot. He was hoisted up in a basket and flown to a hospital in Hilo. Colleagues identified him as an employee of American King Air Services, who was hired to ferry the Cessna to Hawaii.
Maybe a possible miscalculation in fuel or headwinds.
The company says their pilot is in the hospital in good condition.
We all joined the Coast Guard to do these things, and someone was hurt or in distress, and we went out there and did our job.
The National Transportation Safety Board is investigating the crash. Breanne Randall, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.